This is Coyote News.
And welcome back. After a high-scoring affair against the Salukis last week, the Yotes traveled to Macomb to face the winless Leathernecks. Western Illinois struck first with a touchdown within the first 2 minutes of the first quarter. USD responded with a pair of scores from Austin Simmons, as well as two Mason Lorber field goals. Western Illinois overcame the deficit with four touchdowns in the second half. The Yotes couldn't keep up, and Western Illinois won 38-34. The 3-6 Coyotes will return to the Dome to host Youngstown State on Saturday.